taking solos, and you'll understand why I kept the front screen the same, or like the title the same, because, you know, I was playing a match, I'm like in a solo match right now, and if I would have took time to change it, someone probably would have found out where I was and, you know, killed me. That know where I am. Are you serious? Yeah, what? So after this video, I'm just gonna do this match. Next match is gonna be how to build like cool bases to make people think that you're really good at the game. So basically, like, they might think, like, you know, you're like a really good player. Like, I know most of the people on my channel have PS4. So, kind of like Kenza, he shows off all the time because he's so good at Fortnite, I guess. Although all of his friends don't say that, I don't know. Most of his friends say that he is, but some of his friends don't believe that. Video, and I'm gonna do that video here in a little bit. After I do the how to build video, comment down below if I should do anything else. I mean, that's what I'm doing out here for. So, no, that's pretty good. It's gonna be part of my root cycle that way. Some of you will be thinking, why did you get rid of that? Some of you will be like, yeah, that's a good thing to get rid of because, you know, the machine gun isn't that good. I mean, it's good to destroy bases. I'm not saying it's like the worst gun. I'm just saying it's like one of the worst. Okay? Don't take me wrong. Like, I know some of you guys like it. It destroys bases. Like, the best thing, the thing it's it made for, I think it was made to destroy bases because, I mean, like, you know, this is hard to explain because, like, it's really good. And it's really good at destroying bases. So, like, say you're like 1v1 with, you have a lot of pressure on you and you find a minigun and you have a lot of bullets and they're within like the biggest base and you think you're gonna die. If you have a minigun, you can destroy that base really fast and then you can pull out another weapon. So I see you over there. Right, so, yeah. I see, a drop over there. Should I go get it? People are gonna be heading this way if I do. Should I get, like, a trap? I wonder why it's, shot down halfway. That's exactly why sometimes I have miniguns on me. Like, if I have room for it, and I have a whole bunch of other good guns, I will grab a minigun if I find one. Because on airdrops, they're really good. To be honest, I kind of think that's a little bit of a trap, because that's like shot down a little bit. What if somebody else is like close to it? They're building up to it. Yep, that's what I'm trying to say, right there. And now the person who opens it is about to die. Just kidding. I'm probably gonna die, but no. I have, I trust that I can do something good in the game once. We had nothing good. Except for this RPG. Explosion. Oh, that's dumb. Remember doing V-Bucks giveaways. Like once a month. And then so I'm gonna start off with like maybe like a Zoloz gift card. Unless somebody donates like a whole bunch of money at one stream, then it would be like maybe like $100 gift cards. I don't know. Whatever you guys like.
Hello?
Hello? Is your name Steven?
No.
Then what's your name?
Huh?
What's your name?
Marcus.
Marcus?
Yeah.
Do you know, Kote?
Okay, dude.
Good. We go and tilt the towers? We go and
tilt the tower. Yeah, tilt I gotta seek tower. A hiding spot.
Gotta seek a hiding spot?
Yeah, you wanna see it?
Seek a spider spot? Yeah.
Yeah, okay, just follow me.
Okay.
Wait, let me go to the clock real quick, because I wanna get something there. I'll let you have something.
I wanna juggle.
What?
A juggle.
What is that? Oh, you're waiting. Oh, okay. I don't know what that is, but whatever.
It's like goldy. Gold. A juggle.
Oh. Why are you following me?
Cause you told me come with you. You told me come with you.
No. Oh yeah. Come on. Let's just break all of the down.
No. Hold on. I don't want to die today. Oh yeah, we don't die today.
Oh, I want it. Oh, I want the shotgun. Let me get the shotgun. Oh, wait. I'm scared.
I want to drive a car. Oh, so, can I drive a car?
Wait.
Me drive a car? Me drive a car? Yeah, I want his loot.
Come here.
Wait, get out the house. We dying today. I don't die. I stay alive.
Oh.
I don't die.
So you're just gonna stand there?
Yeah, thank you.
Hey, you want a friend request me?
What is your friend quest? How about you friend quest
huh?
me? Friend quest me.
Friend? Okay. Don't leave. Let me just write it. I gotta write what your name is.
Okay.
I know what your name is. I just gotta write it because I don't want to forget.
I got nades.
Okay, cool. Don't leave the game.
Okay.
If you even know you died, don't leave.
I don't leave. Don't worry, I don't leave.
Okay. Let me just do it. Your name is... Okay. Oh, wait, I need a new pencil.
I put trap down.
Nice.
See right there? Right there?
Yes.
I put trap.
UGSON.
Ooh, do I die here? Is this where I die?
I don't know, I guess. Okay, I spelled your name, now I'm gonna go. So dude, you just go on friends.
Yeah.
And then search. And then just search an online person. Watch, I'll just do it to you. S-U-D. S-U-D-S-O-N. S-O-N. G-R-A. N-T.
I don't want that.
07. I found it.
Okay.
Okay, hurry up.
Yo, this trap's down. I'm not that patient. Yo, someone already come in his house.
Huh.
Oh god, someone shooting at me? No. But I can tell someone's breaking a car. Even better. I wish I was in solo. I would definitely be rushing.
Why is it not going?
Freak! Yo, someone come in this room already. Let's put some of my grenades down or something.
Who are you again?
It's Hudson Grant 07.
You sound different now.
I know, I was just making my voice funny.
Oh.
Did you find that chugga-chugga-chugga?
I know your name, but it's just it's not working. It's not reloading yet.
Yo, someone come in this door already. Jeez.
Nobody does?
Oh.
What?
Look. Someone built more.
Come on. Hurry up. Oh, it's still reloading. Hey, dude.
Yeah?
Can you just try to quest me?
Yeah, no. Your name
Why?
Is like super long.
I could tell you.
Okay, hold on. But you just have to wait till I die, though, okay?
Okay, just grab a book or some writing book and then just put my name and then you can spell it. Okay.
Hold on. No. After this.
Yeah, I know. After that. Are you just gonna camp in there?
I'm gonna do whatever I can.
You just broke your TV. How dare you? You should break the tree. Use your gun. Don't use a shotgun. Why is that gonna... Oh yeah, just use that. Break the tree. Dude, they're going upstairs. They're gonna get upstairs. Oh yeah, but still, they can open it. They know that you can break it. Yeah, you should just hide or something. Oh god. They broke your thing.
I know. Think I'm that dumb.
Oh, you're not dead yet?
Nope. Searching that house like a butthole.
Oh, I saw someone.
I know, I just saw their freaking foot move. Yo, I wish I had a trap.
Yeah, that'll
really,
be good.
Really Gucci right now. That's gonna be really funny if they get like rushed on their way down here or something.
Hey, dude, you should hurry.
Why should I hurry?
The circle?
It's not coming in though.
But it will in 30 seconds. You should try to get a kill. Hey, it says I got a kill.
Try or die.
I forgot I got a kill.
Yo, I bet they still... Oh, they both got killed! That's why they weren't coming after me anymore. They both got killed.
It's coming.
I know.
You're good because you already made it. So where are you going then?
What do you mean? I'm always paranoid that someone's camping up there. So I always break the bottoms.
But you're gonna die because if they had a gun and you were just breaking, they'll kill you.
No, I make it so it goes down to 50, and then I shoot them.
Somebody breaking that tree.
I see him. Oh, they have a whole squad. Okay.
Shoot!
Yo, they have a whole squad! And I can't.
No,
right now.
There's only three of them.
That's basically a whole squad. Do you think I can take on three people?
Hey, I thought you better hurry, dude. The circle.
I know.
It's coming after you.
I know, I hate that part. Oh, crap, and they're right on this hill, too.
Hey, you're good, because they're not gonna see you because you're gonna be right there. And they're not gonna be able to see you. See, you're right there. Nothing's gonna happen to you. You're close to it.
Except for when the circle comes.
So what are you gonna do? Just stay there? Camp
Try
there?
To just rush them or something? No, they're down.
Yeah, you should. I see someone. Yeah, they're up there. Break it. Not like that. Like, break the roof or something. He can build, you know that.
Oh, I just got sniped by a kid.
Oh, you almost got killed. But he didn't actually shoot you yet.
He's a sucky sniper.
Yeah, I can shoot like 5 people with the sniper.
Oh crap, they're going after me.
Yeah, because because you're the one there, so that's why they're after you.
There's someone right behind me too though.
But this guy's dumb. How does he build like that?
What is he doing?
Just go and sneak up on him.
What do you think I'm doing?
Oh, he has a trap.
I know, I saw it.
He's in there. Ah, there's 3 of them after you.
Oh, there's 3 of them. Oh, crap, I forgot to send my friend quest. Oh, that's someone I forgot to do something. Okay, that's bad. Yo, if I wouldn't have been dumb enough to, I knew he would have gone out. I don't know why I was that dumb to actually check if he was going in there, if he was actually in there. I don't know why traps can't kill you.
where you guys going? Delta Towers? Yes, I thought. I'm gonna go to that kid's secret spot. Because I know where it is. I don't know if you guys have watched my videos enough, because I don't go there a lot. So, I mean, this might be a little different place I'll go to, so. I'm pretty sure most of you guys will know what I'm talking about when you see it. It's out tilted though, I don't know if I'm gonna make it. Yeah, it looks like someone's going to the clock tower. That's good, because I'm not going there, you know? I go there in a lot of my videos, and I'm not gonna make it. What's the point in trying where you can't make it, you know? Teammate, do you know how to be your friend's teammate? Oh, teammate, can you be a real teammate? Oh, he's somewhere. Where is that pooper head at? Right there! No! I hate you! You're the worst teammate ever! You could have just started reviving me and I would have been revived. We could have jumped down. I just literally run into him on the stairs and it doesn't let me shoot him. It took 17 health away and it's supposed to take like 23, so I would have killed him. With me. Come on, someone please go to Antarctica with me. No one ever goes to where I go. Because you go lower when you go in the water part. Yo, bro. Do you have any more friends coming here? Funny. I should have grabbed the trap and did like a trap kill or something. I've never done that on video. That was funny though. He was at 10 health, so I just whacked him. I was like, bye bye. I knew he was at low health because I hit him a lot of times. I liked pumps when you didn't have to wait 3 seconds to reload them. It's just, now you have to wait like 5 million seconds. You know, that's kind of dumb. I don't want anyone coming here. No one's gonna come here. There's no point in placing that down. Why am I dumb like that? You know, if someone's actually dumb enough to go in there, I'll laugh.
because I would definitely start heading for the circle straight away. I know I used to be like super protective about the storm hitting me maybe, but I am still like that, just not as much. I am still like that. Oh, thank you, bro. Yo, you didn't try that. I want you to die. Do not want you to die. That is the worst thing that could happen right now. Because we are nowhere near inside the sun. Okay, you built that, okay. Just making sure it wasn't someone else. Have you ever found a good gun in here, like a gold scar? Because, kind of want one. I've found one before. Bro, I want to go kill some people. Oh, trap. I'll take that. Never mind, I won't take that. Fences are really good to break. They give you like 35 and it only takes 2 hits. Yo, do you need a gun if you do jump twice? Oh, nope. Okay. Check this house. I don't know if we have time. Oh, I have 5 bandages. We're fine. I see something purple though. No, I don't. Never mind. I thought I did. I think this was used to come in here. Yep, it was. It is definitely not a good idea. It was a bad idea. Really bad idea. There's a pistol over here. It has ammunition. I'll take the pistol anyways with it. Oh, I just saw someone start building. No. No, I swear. Now, I'm not really that mad because he doesn't see me. And you know, that's a good thing. What is he doing? Why isn't he trying to break it? Is there anyone else over there? Good. They're one of those people that just build away. Yep, they are. And that's probably because the circle is coming. Yay, a downed one. Y'all shoot over there. Sniper, I called it. You can take that stuff. I called it. I will take that rocket launcher. Do you have any? Yeah, I have some bandages. That's good. You need no bandages, boy. I'm the one who needs them. Oh, you just give me no med kit. Ooh, dude, you're the best. No, not you, Siri. I hate Siri. every time I say serious and like not you, it goes on. I don't, and Siri. Hey Siri. See? Are you serious? That's one of the things I hate about Siri. Not me, Siri. Yeah, good. Sometimes that like makes it go for some reason, so I don't know. No, I'm just gonna take this real quick, because I'm inside the circle, and he is outside of the circle, and I don't know what he's doing. He must be going to the bathroom or something. Try to use it at 75 health. Yo, should I use it at 75 health? Jump for yes, and shoot your gun for no. What do you want me to trade that for? You want the RPG? I have this shield pot for the RPG. Oh, fudge nuggets. He just killed himself right in front of my eyes. No, don't do that. Why'd you do that? No, bro, you're dumb. You're supposed to have a good life together. I don't know, but I better hurry. Something's telling me I better hurry. See this? Landed right outside for me. Thank you. Oh, I got a chuckle juggle. What should I trade that for? Nothing. Okay. Yo, I need to meet with my teammate. I just remember getting sniped. Am I the one even getting sniped? Because I can hear it, it's just not very good. It's definitely someone bad that's sniping. Yeah, I hear war going on somewhere else. I'm pretty sure it's not for me. Doesn't mean I'm not going to be cautious, though. That does not mean that. Still going to be very cautious, because that was definitely near me. Are you serious? I get another rocket launcher? Okay, I'll have another rocket launcher. Double rocket launcher. That's what I should do. Oh, I forgot medkits. Not medkits. Oh no, I'm at full health, I'm fine. I'm gonna make it, yep. And I'm never gonna get the victory. At least I'm gonna make it, yo. At least I'm gonna make it. In it for the goods. In it for the goods. I'm doing super good right now, and I don't wanna mess that up. Yeah, I'm fine. This river goes into it. No one's gonna be walking in the river. This is kind of a good way to get secretly there because people aren't gonna be looking in here. Maybe they are. It might be and they might not be. No, that's someone, right? Yep, that's someone, definitely someone. Crushed by the circle freak. Are they gone? Except for maybe them. much. Right before I die, I gotta say goodbye. That was a good kill game, guys. 4 kills. I got more. My highest kill game is like 10. I was very impressed with it. I was burst camping too, so I had a silenced pistol and an eagle and a machine gun, so I don't know how I got that many kills. So I kept finding ammunition. I wouldn't take the guns. I had a medkit also on me, and then I had medkit and bandages like laying right next to me, I think. I found like a whole bunch of loot, and then I built a huge room, like a loot box basically. And I put traps all over in it, and like I got a whole bunch of kills from that too.
Hey.
Yeah?
Where are we going?
I want to go to Antarctica like I just did.
Where?
Antarctica.
Antarctica? Where is that?
At the end of the map.
Oh, you want to go to there?
I get good loot from there.
What's your game tag? Fatal.
I'm not going to Fatal. I'm never going to Fatal.
Why do you not want to go to Fatal? Fatal is awesome.
Fatal is your face. Because it's Fatal.
I'm the reason we're not leaving yet, look.
Yeah.
It's silly to install it.
Oh wait, if you do this, it doesn't start?
No, it does start. See?
Spiders banner.
Wubba-dubba-dub-dub.
Rub-a-dub-a-dub face. We're going here.
Pickle Rick. I call a funhouse.
How do you do the funny voice?
Why'd you jump? Who jumped?
I didn't.
He's dead. Just leave him.
Yeah.
I call farmhouse, by the way.
Do you speak Spanish? Yes, if we speak Spanish, do you speak Spanish?
I speak Spanish.
I'm gonna learn Spanish. Like, I'm gonna have a Spanish class.
I'm going to farmhouse right now.
I call the house that's over, like, at the
farmhouse.
Bottom.
You do know that that's where I'm going right now. Farmhouse.
The farmhouse. That's the farmhouse?
Yeah, farmhouse.
Can we just share it? Because that's not fair.
Before you land there, you know that, right? But fine, I'll share.
You get all the good guns.
Oh, I want that gun.
Oh, you want it?
Yeah, I wanted it too.
Let's see what there's in this chest.
Oh, man.
I'll trade you for the pistol.
Alright, deal.
Alright. 3?
Two, one.
Oh crap.
Thank you. Hey, I'll give you a timer if you give me a timer. Give me the assault rifle ammo. I dropped the pistol ammo right here.
Assault rifle ammo?
I dropped it right here.
Alright.
Pistol.
Did you really?
Yeah, I did.
How much did you drop?
I dropped all of them.
Alright, thank you.
Welcome. Ooh, I got a crossbow.
Ooh. That's nice. I don't like crossbows very much.
I got range for us. Got meds.
Oh, you have no idea what I just got.
Whoa, a sniper.
I bet you have no idea what I just got. What the
Oh, fucking hell. I'll trade you for the attack.
For what?
Attack. Rocket. No?
That's a deal, boy.
Oh, I am one rocket.
Ahem.
That's not a deal, bro. Why? That's not even. I'm really good with the what is it? What are they called again? The tacticals, but that's not a good deal.
Oh.
Yeah.
And one rocket. Come on. One rocket.
But I'd rather go range than up close, so that's why I have a bow and
Nature's.
Look at me.
What? Oh, fucking hell, you got a chug jug.
I got some good stuff today for some reason. I'm never doing this good. I have a lot of
good
stuff. How many rockets do you have? I need rockets.
I have no rockets. Anyone have rockets here for him?
Kevin, do you have any rockets? Kevin! Do you have any rockets I can have? Yo, is a crossbow getting shot at us?
Hey, you, come here. The one with the rocket launcher, come here. What's your name?
Hudson.
Oh.
Yo, yep, we're getting shot at.
Shut me in.
Moving in.
Shut me in.
Moving in.
Shoot me,
oh no! They got him! Come here! Oh no! They're around the corner!
They're around what corner?
Here! Over here! They're getting her! Oh no, I'm dead! Hurry! Help! I'm dead!
I can't, dude!
No! They're shooting! No! Hudson, how could you?
Did
you say hello,
Darkest
Smile?
I'm gone.
Yeah, he did say gone. Hello, Darkest Smile, friend. I bet he did. I think he did.
Oh, freak.
I knocked him.
You guys could have shot him. Like, Hudson, you have a rocket launcher, you could have shot it at them, could have killed them, one shot. Because they were healing.
Yo, is this kid gone?
I'm gone.
Probably healing up again. Do you even know where they are, kid? Why are you?
Come on! Oh my fucking god. Oh my god, Cornelius, nope. Hudson Grant is the...
Yo!
Oh my god.
Come on! Such good stuff!